Since me and Nick seemed to be too lazy to upload a video this past week, it looks like I'm gonna have to post something. And I tell you, man, I've been nothing but eating and shitting these last 4 days. Ridiculous. Eating and shitting. That's pretty much been my schedule. In fact, I'm done with this video talking about shit. Because that seems to be my life right now. You know, thanks for really funny. My God, I'm thankful that I was going out with my jacket. I tell ya, so,
I just walked away.
This week, I'm in Chicago. Have Thanksgiving, because I have some family out there.
And,
well, I missed for a couple days. We had Thanksgiving early in Chicago. So, that way, I can have Thanksgiving with my family in Chicago and come back to
Chicago
and have Thanksgiving with my family down here. We had two Thanksgivings. Too many, man. After that, I ate chicken for like 2 days for Thanksgiving in Chicago, which was first. It's only the savory one. Man, as far as judging myself in Chicago, I couldn't stand anymore. And my dad was getting pretty hungry, too, so it was my family, so it's
just
really weird. And I had Joliet, southern suburb of Chicago, about an hour away from the city. We stopped by there, we were just like, trying to eat. And nothing else, so we satisfied our hunger. So we went to McDonald's, and
leftovers everywhere.
So,
yeah, I'm about Thanksgiving.